Hello, brilliant minds. In this session of Learn More JavaScript on the ServiceNow platform, we're going to do a really, really quick lesson on scope. Scope as in JavaScript scope, not scoped applications in ServiceNow. Scope can be a pretty subtle concept, but it's a vital concept for mastering JavaScript. Let's get scoped in. Okay, anyways, so scope in JavaScript determines the accessibility of variables and functions at various parts of your code. We have the global scope and we have a local scope. So let's kind of look in on this demonstration real quick. So I have this variable I'm declaring. I'm just calling it I am global as a string. And if I go into a function and create a new variable called local variable, and call it I am local, if we call both of them, you'll see that both of them appear. So I'm going to do a log statement of global variable and it prints out properly. And I'll do a log statement of local variable and it prints out properly. Then I will go ahead and call the same two variables outside of that function and see what happens. So you'll see the first two happens normally, the ones that were called inside the function. And then I call them again outside of the function. The global worked, but then the local variable through not just resulted as an undefined, it actually threw an error. It made the entire code stop running. And if we look back, it's because of scope. This variable, local variable, was defined within this function. So it automatically becomes a local variable. It's not accessible to your entire script. It's only accessible within that function. So when I called it down here outside of the function, it basically stopped the code. So something you need to know and something you will encounter probably a lot in the future, but it's a good quick lesson. I'll see you next time.